Word is this truck will be a big rig in 2017 or 2018.
Ooh.
They've got plans to upgrade this truck and move it up. And there's also talk that Jack Grigson at Homewrecker Max may also be a big rig in 2018.
That'll be fun to watch then. I mean, they can definitely compete with the Sanders, I'll tell you that.
This year's Victory Point Series has had a major amount of carnage. Major number of the big rig trucks are not running anymore this year. They had major breakage and no one's putting them back together to finish the season. And they're talking that some of those trucks may actually be sold or not be repaired at all. So,
wow.
The Victory Series might take on a completely different look in 2018.
Yeah, because across system, check some.
With Peterbilt.